Hey there, folks! My name is Amiibo Jason, and welcome to another episode of the Nintendo Wiretap, this time for October 8th, 2018. On today's episode, we're taking a look at two brand new figures coming from Tōtaku that are absolutely amazing, one featuring Conker from Conker's Bad Fur Day, and the other featuring Banjo and Kazooie from Banjo-Kazooie. So without further ado, let's take a look. Earlier this year, you might remember we alerted you to a brand new toy line from GameStop called Tōtaku. These figures look incredibly, incredibly similar to Amiibo. The size of these figures, and the packaging especially, are almost identical. I mean, it's really difficult to explain it by just looking at a picture, but if you ever go to GameStop and pick one of these up, it's pretty darn uncanny just how similar these boxes are. But again, that's not necessarily a bad thing. There's so many really cool video game franchises that Amiibo just can't do, like PlayStation and Xbox, so that's where Tōtaku comes in. Now, when these figures first were announced, I was kind of assuming this would only focus on PlayStation brands. The first series featured Crash Bandicoot, Sackboy from Little Big Planet, and even Parappa the Rappa, which is absolutely amazing. But now it looks like we have some Microsoft entries coming in too. Rareware is lending two of their most popular characters for the Tōtaku series. First up is Conker from Conker's Bad Fur Day, one of my favorite games of all time. He's sporting two guns and looks absolutely amazing. And the second is Banjo and Kazooie from, well, Banjo-Kazooie. Now, both of these characters got their starts on Nintendo consoles, which is why I can't wait to pick these things up. Now, if you saw my title card for this video, I have it labeled Amiibo Dreams, and that's because I've always dreamed of having both of these characters as an Amiibo. Conker, again, is one of my favorite characters in N64 history, and Banjo-Kazooie was one of these games that really opened my eyes to what a 3D platformer could be. Well, that being said, now that Microsoft owns Rare, it doesn't look like we're going to see either of these characters coming to Super Smash Bros., so an Amiibo is probably out of the question. But this is the next best thing, it really is. These figures are about the same height, and honestly, I think they're going to look pretty darn good next to your Amiibo collection. Now, these are both supposed to be coming out sometime in October. We do not have an official release date yet or pre-orders, but stay tuned to Nintendo Wire on Twitter. We'll let you know as soon as these things go up for pre-order. But what do you guys think about this? Is Tōtaku just an Amiibo knockoff without the NFC chip? Let us know what you think in the comments down below. And that's going to wrap up tonight's episode of the Nintendo Wiretap, again for October 8th, 2018. Once again, I want to thank our amazing Patreon supporters for helping make this show a reality. If you want to help support an episode of the Nintendo Wiretap, you can do so by clicking that link down below or heading to patreon.com/NintendoWire and supporting us there directly. No money, no problem. All you have to do is like, and if you're new, subscribe to this channel, and that really helps us grow. I'll see you guys soon with yet another episode. Stay wired in. Bye, guys.